Andy, be up there. Come on.
Meet referee Pete Tucker. Please report to the trailer. Meet referee Pete Tucker. Please report. Thank you.
Let's go!
That was last week. That was the last school. Never say that.
Nice job! Keep it up! Hold the focus!
Oh, Corino! Go, Corino!
Keller came through in 524.
Is that one girl selling?
Push it up! Woo! Go, Angie! Woo! Good job, Angie! You got this!
She's gonna die, don't worry.
Where's Abby? Where's Abby?
It's a lot. Where's
Abby?
Wow. Hey, it's a 10-10.
Thank you. Belvedere North, Lake Forest, or 123 on the team. And it's going to be the Yorkville Boxing Show, both here on the girls' side and on the boys' side.
That's the follow pack.
No, no, that's the front.
Now, how close are we to wrapping again? Maybe for the third.
35.
On the third race in a row, lap.
And she's trying to go under 16.
We're about ready to make the approach up the hill to the finish line. And there's another one out for Peoria Notre Dame coaches telling her that's it. All right.
That's
it,
she's done running.
We gotta try to get ahead of Gilbert. She left the field. She's trying to lap the truck. She's about to lap the truck as well. Mary Jean Gilbert going to the outside. We gotta change places with Mary Jean Gilbert at this point. And she's approaching the finish, ladies and gentlemen. Your state champion coming home. Mary Jean.
No, it's not designed yet. She's got it.
She's right there.
Get on the 20, JJ! Come on! It's right there! Go get it, JJ!
Central Catholic, another Charleston in our home. Able to see them.
Get away, Molly!